It's estimated that more than 300,000 women in the U.S. will be diagnosed with breast cancer this year.
And we know that early detection is critical in saving lives.
Before cancer can be removed, it needs to be marked inside the body so surgeons can find it.
Traditionally, that was done by placing a wire into the breast, which could potentially dislodge or be uncomfortable.
Advent Health's Shawnee Mission is now using a newer device they say is less invasive and more effective.
MagSeed is a 5-millimeter magnetic marker, smaller than a grain of rice.
A radiologist showed us how it's inserted.
So what we're going to do is kind of plunge it through, and it's going to pop out the end.
This is what it looks like inside the breast, pinpointing the cancerous tissue.
It provides the breast surgeons and providers a more accurate and precise way to localize and remove the cancerous tissue.
Dr. Bettina Lowe says that means less tissue is taken, improving recovery. The MagSeed is also easier on the patient than the previous method.
Simple to place, it's inside the breast, it's non-painful, whereas the wire actually would come out of the breast.
It can be placed up to a month before surgery, so the day of is less stressful.
We're always interested in adding any and every technology that improves the patient overall experience and the ease of going through this difficult process.
Emily Hallwick, KMBC 9 News.